Ultimate Warrior.
Big rights to the Roman Reigns.
And a throw to Reigns, and the champ's in trouble. A little preview of Clash at the Castle.
Potentially.
Uh-oh, look at McIntyre. McIntyre set himself up, Pat. Reigns could be heading to Claymore Country. Sami Zayn just putting a bullet for Reigns. And now Roman Reigns, with McIntyre distracted, hits the Superman punch. Oh, Claymore! McIntyre downs the champ with a Claymore!
Fine.
Look who's here, Cole!
That is a Bayley, Dakota Kai, and Io Sky.
I'm not leaving, and the show isn't starting until I get what I want here.
I know they speak French, but they were chanting Ronda Rousey.
Here's another bald guy begging,
and Ronda Rousey. That poor guy's tapping out.
I came here to lock down the lay. How they call it not Ronda Rousey?
Pierce, nice haircut.
Ronda Rousey is apparently being arrested with a warning to the champion, saying, I could break your arm right now. Ooh, but I want to wait to Cardiff, where I can break your arm and take your championship. Actually, off. Trying to fire up with the WWE fans here tonight in Montreal. And Ricochet sends Sami Zayn into the corner. Sami, a clear favorite here tonight in his hometown.
Absolutely beloved.
And look at Corbin, the quickness of Corbin. Massive choke slam to Ricochet. Cover now by Corbin.
And everybody breaks up the three count. The winner of the match faces the ring general Gunther at Clash at the Castle. Who's going to earn an Intercontinental title opportunity? Over the fact that the women's division has not advanced in Bayley's mind. Also, Bayley blames Sonya, who says when she was an executive in the WWE, didn't do anything for the women's division to advance it. And JC Jane, very impressive.
This match is made.
What a kick by Dolan. And Natalya sent into the steps in Toxic Attraction, in control.